I will arrive on time between 7:40 and 8:05. I will walk with my hands to my side. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
I will speak when spoken to.
Hi, Mr. King.
Good morning. Make sure you check with your teacher before you go to the nurse, breakfast, or anywhere else in the building in the morning.
Very good. Let's continue on.
Expectation is I will memorize my password. The second expectation is I will respect the equipment. The third expectation is I will stay on the assigned lesson. I will use goods, digital citizenship. I will always try my best. I'll raise my hand for assistance and not talk or get up without permission.
Thank you.
I will stay seated on the bus. I will be respectful to everyone on the bus. I will not touch others or things that are not mine.
No food on the bus. So put that away.
Okay.
So you don't get caught.
Thanks for letting me know. I don't want to get in trouble.
Yeah. No food on the bus.
Yeah, well, you make me so angry. I'm just going to call you while you're
off. No, wait. Okay. You can't do that because when I was in Mrs. Boyer's class today, I learned that we're supposed to use kind words only on the bus. No bad language, so you cannot call me a name. And we've got to use a kind voice to each other. Does that sound good?
Let's do it.
I'm sorry.